guys, you're watching the show Slut Judge, and today I will tell you some facts about 28 most populated city in United States, Las Vegas. Las Vegas has so many casinos, hotels, and other entertainment venues pocket into such a small place that it's no wonder it is the brightest area on the earth viewed from space. Different slot machines have different payouts. It's hard to find out which slot machine have better payouts, but casinos notorious for placing the most profitable machines for the casino in the high traffic areas. If you want to improve your chances to find higher paying slot, look for machines that aren't in the busiest areas of the casino floor. The white circles around the letter of the word welcome on Las Vegas sign are supposed to portray the silver dollars. They were interrupted into the sign because Nevada is known as the Silver State. It's always daytime in the casino. Casinos are designed so players forget about outside while playing. You aren't supposed to know if it's a day or a night outside, and most casinos do a good job of helping you forget. The luxury Las Vegas swings are recreation of the Great Swings of Giza. It's 101 feet high and larger than the original. It wasn't good enough to build a replica of the swings close to the original size or the same size. Okay guys, that was some facts about this legendary city. I hope you all visit them sometimes and hit the jackpots in some one of Las Vegas casinos. Ciao!